To the county that's known as the kingdom, has memories dear to each one. To the emigrant living in London, in Boston or far off Melbourne, some remember the lakes of Killarney, some remember the rose of Tralee. But I put me on special memory of the county that's so dear to me. Take me back to the kingdom, to the county that's been home to me. Just lay me to rest with the folks I love best in the heart of the kingdom of Kerry. But to others the sweetest kept memories that they all would like to recall, where the man in the green and gold jerseys who loved to play Gaelic football, Mick O'Dwyer and the great Mick O'Connell, not forgetting with four in a row. The music and song softly brew that their memory will go on and on. Take me back to the kingdom, to the county that's been home to me. Just lay me to rest with the folks I love best in the heart of the kingdom of Kerry. I remember Puck Fair and Killarney, the old Ireland flat in the storm, or how I used to go walking neath the shadow of sweet Karen Toole. Ballybunion will always be special. It was there that I met Peg O'Shea. Now we're married for over 3 decades. I love her more every day. Take me back to the kingdom, to the county that's been home to me. Just lay me to rest with the folks I love best in the heart of the kingdom of Kerry. Oh, take me back to the kingdom, to the county that's been home to me. Just lay me to rest with the folks I love best in the heart of the kingdom of Kerry. In the heart of the kingdom.